Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to be doing something a little different. I've been asked to do this a lot by my friends, not by my followers. So, hua ye ki jab main hostel mein thi, to I learned how to play cups, like from that movie Pitch Perfect. Yes. So I learned how to do that in hostel, and so jo gaaliyan bahut padi thi kyunki main saath mein practice karti rehti thi, to you know, hostel I used to come and yell at me, "Get sure, come bachao, hum so nahi sakte," and stuff like that. So that happened. But after I started doing it, and it is so addictive. Once you learn how to do it, you cannot stop. Like, you cannot stop. It's one of those addictive things in life that you just want to do all the time once you learn it. So I thought I'd make a video about that. I'll show you how to play the cups. I'm gonna try and be very specific how it's done, ताकि you can learn side by side. So what you'll need is a plastic cup. I learned on Pringles ka dabba, so you can just get anything that makes this sound. This sound. ठीक है? This sound. Okay. Let's start. So first things first, what you need to do is you need to get the rhythm right. Like, I'm gonna play it for you so you know ke what this is about, and then we'll learn how to do it. How it's done, I'm sorry. This is the cup song. Thank you so much. So we're gonna learn how to do this. Stay with me. And if you can get a plastic cup, I'll wait for you. I've waited. Pause karke chale jao na. Do I have to wait? Anyway, so first thing first is you need to learn how the rhythm goes, like step by step. First thing is, okay? Now, we're gonna break this down into steps so that you can learn it saath saath. So, first part of this rhythm is this. Okay, it's very, very simple. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Do it like 5 or 6 times so you get the hang of it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. ठीक है? Now, practice it so you have the hang of it. Now, adding the next section into it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Another clap. And then pick up this cup and put it on the side. Just clap, pick up the cup and put it on the side. Now, from the top. Get it? It's very simple. Now practice it again so you get the hang of the next section added on. Now adding the agla section. Another clap. Then pick it up like this, ulta. Seedha nahi pakadna, ulta pakadna hai, and just do this. Theek hai? Just make the sound on your hand. Like this. Theek hai? Get it? After practicing a little more, taki you get the hang of all this and, sorry, and this. Yahan tak pahunch gaye, uske baad what you need to do is, get the other section in. Uska ye hai ke after doing this, just like yahan se maar ke niche maar dena hai. Kona. Pura nahi maarna, sirf kona maarna. Like this. Get it? Yahan se hop karke ke hollow sound se niklegi, uske baad zameen pe maar dena. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Little bit tricky part into it. Thoda sa ye tricky hai. Aapka ye pehle wala part smooth ho chuka hoga, to you're like 80% done now. Waise idhar de dena, dusre haath mein. Theek hai? Just when you hop it on the floor, just put it on the other hand like this. Get it? Ab ye is tarah nahi dena, is tarah dena. Theek hai? And then this.
लोगे ना तो यू करना बहुत मुश्किल होता है बिकॉज इट यू नो ट्विस्ट योर आर्म्स एंड इट्स नॉट वेरी इजी सो व्हाट यू नीड टू डू इज जस्ट गिव इट लाइक दिस सो यू कैन डू दिस लाइक दिस 1 2 Before you put it on the ground like this, you need to tap on the floor like this. सिर्फ एक दफा ये हाथ करते हैं नीचे. अब मुझे मैंने जब पहले दफा सीखा तो कहीं मुझे do this, लेकिन वो rhythm नहीं पता. Trust me, you need to put it on the other side of the cup. Let's take it from the start. 1 2 Put this first, then put this. Get it? So I hope this is this was educational and you guys learned how to play the cups. And trust me, this is very, very addictive. This was a very random video, I know, but there was just something that I wanted you guys to know. And it's very fun, so you guys can learn it and then impress your friends and then show your friends how to do it. And while you're learning, let me know how it goes and how your cup song goes. And then subscribe below and comment below and like my video and press that notification button. And I'll see you next week.